All right, great job with the three-point fundamentals, y'all. For this next clinic, I'm gonna toss it over to one of the best shooting bigs in the game. Cat, tell him.
We got a surprise for you. We invited two absolute legends of the game to come teach you all about the three ball. They're the duo that put the three-pointer on the map.
Yo, what up? We're Lem.
And Lime.
Wait, you're like literally a talking lemon and lime.
Facts. And we're here to tell you how we invented the three-pointer 40-some odd years ago.
Damn! My bad.
The three-pointer's got quite the history. Watch and learn. Once upon a time...
Zion, really?
In its early days, basketball was a very different game. It didn't have all the razzle-dazzle you see nowadays.
What Lem is trying to say is, the game needed more juice.
So we went to the NBA with some exciting ideas.
Citrus is cake. We tried ice in the paint. And then we had a fire idea.
He's on fire!
So that's where that saying came from? That's what's up.
The league wasn't feeling our initial ideas, but we convinced them to give us one last shot.
So get this, if here equals one, and here equals two, how about here equals three?
Let's do it.
And that's that. Everyone loved the three-point.
Hold up. I know a thing or two about controversy. And at first, the shot was a lemon.
No offense.
Run it back.
Just doesn't add up.
We took our three-point idea from L.A.
From here.
All the way to New York, but it was nothing but bricks.
No, you shoot that shot, you ride the pine forever.
Go in, go in.
But when Chris Ford from the Celtics made the first tray,
it changed the course of NBA history.
Our idea was heating up, so we hit the streets looking for a player who could make it rain.
Yeah, that's it, Jamal. Keep shooting. You'll learn later. It's about volume.
Larry Four.
Refreshing aiming.
Starry or the three?
The reason you guys have any shooting range is because of these two. Give them their flowers.
Flowers. How about a shootout?
You think you can outshoot me from starry range?
I bet you starry.
Game on.
Yes, sir!
Game.
Starry way! Hits different, don't it?